Welcome to the High School Excellence Awards 2023. Yes, this is the first Excellence Awards 2023, right at Oyoko Methodist Senior High School at the Assembly Hall, Swabafa Hall. I hope you guys will enjoy the show. Thank you. For the program, and this is my co-host
Jennifer Sarah. I'm Clever, and I'm also in Oyoko Methodist Senior High School.
But Jennifer, how do you see the program? Any expectations?
My expectations are high. Actually, I'm expecting to get an award myself. So viewers, just watch out for me. What of you?
I'm not expecting any awards, mind you.
Okay, so
you know what, like.
Okay, I'm Amponsa Gloria from Motivos in Senior High School.
Okay, you see, today the High School Excellence Awards 2023. How do you see the show? Like,
oh, this show is very exquisite, and like, it's going to be a memorable one. Because as I see the arrangement, like, the show hasn't started, but the arrangement alone.
Like, arrangements, name one. Erade, yo, Matawai, thank you. How do you see this show?
Oh, everything is going on fine. Everything is cool around.
You sure?
I'm enjoying the program.
Really enjoying it. Okay. Yeah, this is all about the High School Excellence Awards 2023. Right here, I'm sorry, commented this scenario. So I know you are from Otibuatin, right? But I want to ask if you have any expectations for the program.
Yeah, it's like we the Obos drama group. We are in for the awards. Yeah. Oh, bro, we see also.
Charlie, we are coming with the swag, the link up, the fire. If you know you are some school is going to block us, Charlie, get ready, cause
stand
boy,
firm.
We are coming with a fire.
Okay, see what the Obos students are saying. Let's see if they'll get any awards for today's show. Thank you.
We are here to celebrate success. We are here to celebrate young people. We are here to celebrate leadership, talent, creativity, and all the things that matter in any young person's life. Whatever age you are today, next year by now, you'll never be that age again. And so, you have to make the best out of it. You have over 365,000 minutes in every year to be able to make a difference. The question I ask all of you is that some of the minutes are gone and some few are left. What have you done with your life as of now? What awards have you achieved? What standards have you set? What merits have you been able to achieve? And what do you want to? There are some of us, we come to school, we want to only escort people to receive their award. Not that we don't want the awards, but we have programmed our mind that as for us, we do not qualify for anything. Today, change that mind. Everyone in this room can qualify for something. And also understand that hard work pays. You cannot just sit there and all of a sudden you get awards. You've got to work for it. Today's awards are not just awards we call people and say, go and vote for those awards, and then immediately you vote, you got the highest, and then they say you are the winner. No. We want to celebrate real success of the young people. So the young people you will find here, and the headmasters and the teachers you will find on because one having here is one, the person is alive. We normally say so many things about people when they are no more. But if I'm living now and I'm hearing this, I will give thanks to God. Thanks to the organizers of this program. I'm surprised they have so many things about me. And I believe everybody will take you from this and work hard. Without saying, nobody will recognize him or her. Without much ado, I dedicate the award to my children at Ubos. We have celebrated our headmaster again. We also have another personality who is joining us today, one of the famous actresses that's following us today. Very soon, we will have in the hall.
Right. Thank you.